C, the Leila Ellis Social Services Building Approval of Lease Agreements. Mr. McLeod.
Yes, sir. This item is for the Leila Ellis Social Services Building and the approval of three lease agreements for Lounge Associated Ministries to People, Cash Prosperity Campaign, and Lounge Area Crisis Care. LAMP will lease 1,201 square feet at $348.29. Cash Prosperity Campaign will lease 1,148 square feet at $332.92. And Lounge Area Crisis Care will lease 948 square feet at $274.92.
Do we have any questions for Mr. McLeod?
Just one. When we first presented, I talked about coming up with a lease agreement. I noticed there was a lot more names and all. What deterred some of the other organizations? Was it the price or the contract or what? I mean, in your opinion.
Right now, these are the only entities that we have dealt with at this point. We have current lease agreements with the Homeless Coalition and the Health Clinic, the ones that are already in there. They're under a previous lease agreement, and that lease agreement will be coming up again soon for renewal. The other entities I have not dealt with yet, any as far as lease agreements.
Okay, I was just wondering. I know at the beginning we had a couple organizations, and I know some have drifted off. And is our contract consistent with the public health? Because they're also in the place too, right?
Yes, it is.
Public health is on one end of the building, and actually, Commissioner, they were the cornerstone that made this whole project possible. If it had not been for that organization locating there, we would not have been able to secure the grant that made all of the upgrade possible. So they are a cornerstone of that entire project.
Okay.
And if I may add, this is not all of the tenants that's in that building. This is just three of the leases that's been negotiated and been accepted, and those are what we're approving.
Okay, that's kind of what I was getting at. I was wondering what deterred them, I guess.
Yeah, this is not everybody. This is just these three.
Okay. Chad, could you confirm the start date for these?
Yes, sir. The start date would be October 1st, 2014.
Any other questions for Mr. McLeod? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
I make a motion that we approve the contracts for the agreement for the Leila Ellis Building.
Okay, we have the motion to approve the lease agreement contracts with Leila Ellis Social Services Building. Is there a second?
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion on the motion? Hearing none, we'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Motion carries.